of the last 8 Olympic gold medals awarded in this sport.
Well, who would have thunk it? Laura said all along that if she did that fourth round dive for above 7.5 or 8, she was going to be a contender, and she was right. She had the confidence. She knew that she could beat this field if she just could do that one dive that concerned her and her coach, and she has done it. A back 2.5 somersault with 1.5 twist. She has the high degree of difficulty. She equals the degree of difficulty of the 2 Chinese in this round at 3.0.
Is it going to be good enough to get the gold medal? Is it going to be good enough? Laura Wilkinson thinks it might be.
She's gone straight in. She made a little bit of splash coming straight up, but she sets the pace because everybody has to follow her that has any desire to beat her whatsoever.
Mom still can't bear to watch. Dad's got it all on the video, and Coach Kenny Armstrong has watched this unbelievable drama unfold. And you don't see a lot of fist pumping from Laura Wilkinson, usually reserved, but she knows that might have secured the goal. Good scores for Wilkinson on a clutch final dive. Country left for Laura Wilkinson to conquer now is China. Their final 2 dives next. In one of the most improbable diving competitions in Olympic history, has just won Olympic gold. Is what can happen when a person that is so positive, has such a positive, optimistic outlook like Laura Wilkinson has. That's what can happen.
She did it all right. She went down the positive path. She and her coach orchestrated it the whole way. She said the foot was a blessing, not a distraction.
Mom couldn't bear to watch. Dad had a minor stroke after the trials. He came out of that fine and watches his daughter win the Olympic gold medal. Unbelievable night. Cynthia, you've seen a lot of diving competitions. I don't think you've seen one quite like this.
I feel like I'm going to be sick to my stomach. I can't believe that contest. Laura Wilkinson went through every door that opened for her.
She's from Houston. Stunning upset to win platform gold. Her parents, Edward and Linda, were there to watch her do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the national anthem of the United States of America.
Months ago, she was dealing with broken bones in her right foot, an injury suffered in a practice session that jeopardized Laura Wilkinson's Olympic plans. Obviously, she persevered, and with a remarkably consistent level of diving in the final, she moved from 8th to 1st to win Olympic gold. When we come back, we'll return to gymnastics, the uneven bars final, right after this from Sydney.